particular point, I think it's... I think by now so many of us have actually had friends, or maybe in some cases members of families have been struck down by it. And I think this is as well as probably the most... just the greatest place to create an explosion of awareness for this particular situation.
What do you want Freddie to be remembered for?
Oh, Rudy. Hi. You're still wearing that jacket.
Yes. What do you want Freddie to be remembered for?
For better jackets than yours.
But for me, he represents a sort of era where people were less afraid, I guess, of living life to the full, if you like. You know, this was the time in the 70s, if you like, where rock extravagances went berserk, and perhaps we're not living in that time anymore, you know. And there was a sort of glorious kind of rebelliousness about it, and a kind of freedom attached to it that represents that whole spirit of rock and roll, if you like, and a fantastic theatricality and campness that everybody enjoys. And unfortunately, we're all so conscious of, you know, the reality of it is something else. I mean, there has to be something said for that, you know, that it is a shame, I think, for younger people that they can't just kind of be a bit more carefree.